I want to see him actually chop some wood this morning. He's all decked out. Man. You're not doing anything. How you doing?
Yeah, I know. He don't even have an axe here. It's all high-tech, awesome sawing and milling, I should say, right?
Correct.
Wayne said, I haven't even had an axe all morning. Well, you handle the tree chopping.
Right.
Yeah, you chop the trees. That's right. The Nature's Beauty Tree Service. Pretty funny how you got it started. And then with all these trees, you said, you know what, let's just mill these bad boys right here in Cleveland. And then you're creating a supply for the demand, because now everybody's doing, you know, making furniture out of wood. And so we're just seeing just a little tidbit of the inventory and stuff that you guys have, right? Mm-hmm. It's funny, because now when we see it like this, when it's spaced, we can see what you're doing with the trees and how
right.
you cut them.
And you got to let them air dry, like we said, and mm-hmm. stacking it properly. But yeah, this is what we have to offer, and you can come pick it out in 3 weeks
when
later.
When you see, after you take these and then they get turned into art or furniture, uh-huh. and you know that was a tree that was in Cleveland that unfortunately had to go,
right.
how does that make you feel when you see the finished product?
I mean, this will last another 100 years.
Yeah.
You know, pass it on to your kids or whatever, but...
Wow, I see elm. What other...
Elm, white oak, soft maple. There's some cherry, sycamore, ash, locust. We got almost every species. These are hand-picked by myself.
Yeah.
And when we're cutting down the trees, I said, hey, let's keep this one.
Yep.
And, you know.
It's just... funny, because we're called the Forest City, and when I look at all the species of trees that you cut down, right. I'm like, I get it.
Right.
And so in here, we see some more stuff, examples of.
Correct. I'm waiting for my showroom to get built.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll be up in the next year. And I have a place where everybody can come in on the regular.
And then turning something in it, so this is the artwork you do. These are like actually benches, aren't they?
Yeah, these are waterfall benches, and I don't know.
And they're beautiful. And then I see some work back there. Well, congratulations, a piece of Cleveland. That's what this is called, Nature's Beauty Tree Service, and then a piece of Cleveland, hanging out with Seth and his whole crew morning.
Thank you.
The Urban Sawmill right around the corner from Fox 8. When we come back, there's a lot more of the show to show you. Kicking It with Kenny. Stay with us.